much for the day from when the old K0 rolling frameless engine, covered in rust of course, rolled into my driveway. Now bike. You know that things are getting pretty serious when you start doing things like adjusting mirrors, putting in a new air filter, mounting new headlight, and everything else. But all in all, it's been a pretty easy build. It's a nice old thing. And pretty happy with the way it's come out. It's nice and quiet. Everything seems to work alright. Bye.